हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू टेस्का टेक्नोलॉजीज प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। माय नेम इज आशिम दत्ता एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट डीसी टू एसी इन्वर्टर एंड इट्स ऑर्डर कोड इज 46563। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट इट्स वर्किंग। सो दिस इज द डीसी टू एसी इन्वर्टर किट। हियर वी आर हैविंग पी एंड क्यू पोर्ट्स। हियर वी विल सप्लाई द 12 वोल्ट डीसी। देन दिस इज द ऑन ऑफ स्विच, वी कैन यूज इट टू ऑन एंड ऑफ। Then this is the fuse of 4 ampere and here holes are created so that we can observe the bulb on and off. So when the bulb is on, we can observe the glowing from here, and when the bulb is off, we can observe the dimness from here. Then these are the ports where we can observe the AC voltage. Then this is the circuitry of IC and transistors. Then there are A, B, C, D, E, F ports present where we can observe the waveforms. Now let's see the working of this kit. So here we are using a DC supply which we can vary from 0 to 30 volt, and we are using a DSO. So now we are going to perform our experiment on the kit. So the experiment we are going to perform is to study the multivibrator circuit to convert DC to AC. So for that we have to do the connections first. So now we will switch on the DC supply and we will switch on the DSO. So firstly, keep this switch position at off as indicated in the kit, and as mentioned in the manual, we have to keep this switch position at off before performing the experiment. Now we will connect this DC power supply. So the ground will be connected to the ground. And now we will connect the positive terminal to the Q like this. So first keep the DC power supply at 0 volt, and now we will slowly increase the voltage and let's keep it at 12 volt. So I have kept it at 12 volt as you can see on the display. Now we will keep the switch position at on, and we can observe that the bulb is glowing. Now we will observe the waveform on the DSO. So for that we will connect the BNC cable to the channel 1 of DSO, and now we will connect the ground to the ground port, that is the B port, and now we will observe the square pulse at A like this. So here on the DSO you can see that this is the pulse which we are getting on the A port. Now let's see the pulse at C port. So this is the pulse which we are getting at C port. Now let's see the pulse at D port. So this is the pulse which we are getting at D port. Similarly, let's see the pulse at E port. So this is the waveform which we get at E port, and now this is the waveform which we get at F port. We can observe the voltage also. So for that we will use a multimeter and we will keep it at AC voltage, and now we will measure the AC voltage at the load end, and here you can see that the AC voltage is approx 57.6 volt. So we can check the voltage at the load end also. So that is how this kit works. You can also take the voltage reading at different DC supply voltage like this. As we have kept it at 12 volt, we are getting 57.6 AC volt. And when you keep it at 11.5, you will get different reading. So that is how you can perform this experiment and you can form this table. So that's all the demonstration from my side. If you have any query related to this kit, you can contact at Tesca Global website. You can find the link in the description. For more information, go through the manual. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe to our channel.